Now, 55 pairs of designer trainers, which were seized from a jailed gangster, are to be sold at auction. The collection is valued at around £18,000, and it includes luxury black brands like Louis Vuitton, Jimmy Choo and Gucci. Who knew they all made trainers? Their owner, who's serving a six-year sentence for shooting at a rival gang member, was allowed to keep any pairs worth less than £100.
Staggering.
Yeah, I didn't even know trainers cost more than £100.
No, crazy.